Time to head to the dive boat. And here we are on the Scubapro. There's only two of these double beds on the whole boat. We booked this like a year in advance to make sure we got one. Everybody is jealous, except for the other people that have one. This is the sun deck. So the only thing cooler than being on the Great Barrier Reef for our first dive here is listening to Oregon football go up on Arizona 14-7 from a dive boat on the Great Barrier Reef. And Miss Kate is getting ready to do her 50th dive.
Just after the dive briefing. Okay,
at our hostel, and then she wound up working on the dive boat.
Yeah, that's true.
Safe traveling.
Thank you.
Have fun.
Thank you. Say that in Chinese.
Lu
tu yu huai.
You.
great time getting to know you guys. Awesome trip. You know what? Go Ducks when they're not playing, Cal.
Fair enough.
There we go.
Hey.
Thanks for the diving.
Silja and Jonas.
Yes.
From Norway.
Thank you for adopting me through this diving trip.
We're our dive buddies for the trip. Jonas was usually doing courses, but he came with us at the end. Cool.
Nice. Great to meet you guys.
We're just pulling up the port.
Did my 50th dive.
50th dive? That's right. Her first dive on the Great Barrier Reef was her 50th dive. Spoiled. What's your favorite part?
I saw the jellyfish that has the long tentacles.
Not the deadly ones.
Wrapped myself around my arm going down. I thought it was really cool.
Alright, see you back on later.
Click the thumbs up and subscribe.
Oh, no, that was good.